bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Ooh. I've always wanted to try one of these. Ten Mitsurugi style. Ryutsuisen! Yeah! Just keep blasting, they kind of walk right into him. Give me my monies! Woohoo! Monies! Yeah! Wasn't I supposed to be saving a girl or something? Alrighty then! BioShock! Really, really big number! Amazing. So I've played BioShocks 1 and 2, and I thought those were really, really fun. You know, especially when in 2 you get to play as the big fucking daddy. But now I've heard this one is City in the Sky and all that. Totally different setup, so... Oh, see how it holds up! Haha, the bitch level. Oh, I ain't one of those Call of Duty bros. No, we're going medium. Aw, oh, this is nice. Oh, okay.
Booker. Are you afraid of God?
No, I am no God-fearing man.
But I'm afraid of you.
But clearly, I am a wife-fearing man. The mind will desperately squeeze whatever none exists. Oh yeah, that sounds like a very credible, you know, credible quote from a very, very philosophical man. Or woman, I don't know. Philosophical person. There we go.
As compared to what? Standing?
Yes.
Not standing, rowing.
Rowing? Haven't planned on it.
Neither have I.
Expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
Oh, this is an adorable, like, British couple. Like the greatest married couple.
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Rowing is a lot of exercise. I've seen rowers, they are jacked.
Excuse me. How much longer?
This guy's as impatient as I am.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No, well, I mean, the scientific theory, if you keep testing a hypothesis over and over again, you get more... Well, you have a better conclusion at each time, if I'm not mistaken.
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
You see another set of oars over here. I don't think I could row, even if you wanted me to. So you do it. Thank you! Thanks for ferrying me out to this very ominous looking lighthouse.
Tell him when we'll be returning?
You probably should.
It might give him some comfort.
It will!
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey,
that's adorable.
Is somebody meeting me here? I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Yes!
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
I'm making a lot of assumptions, aren't I? Let's search around. Maybe we can... Ooh! Money! Yay! I'm doing excellent already. Ah. Here we are at the lighthouse. Creepy as hell. But we're still... I think we're about 50 years too early for a plane to crash over here. Cause us some troubles. Oh, they're still over there. I can still see them. Huh. Hey, wait, guys, come back! Come back! Haven't made much progress, to be honest. Well, if someone doesn't come to meet me, I suppose I can use that thing. Isn't this just cheery? I am not good. It wants me to go there, but I need to explore, because I found money in that boathouse. Which means there must be money somewhere around here. Aha! I was right. Awesome. Wasting food. I am off to an amazing start as a human being. Is that going to affect my moral choice? Because I know BioShocks 1 and 2 were all about the moral choice.
Excuse me.
Bloodstained note. That's very comforting.
I guess you're expecting me?
Of thy sins I shall wash thee. Use basin to wash? I don't need to wash myself. I was just outside in the rain. I'm drenched. That's not gonna help me at all. Yay, more money! No, it's not. I think I just. Oh. Oh, these become insurgible after I. Okay. Oh. Gonna eat them. Gonna eat everything you offer to me. Because you ain't stopping me from eating them. From Sodom shall I lead thee. Ugh. Oh, this one doesn't get an artsy, like.
Is anyone here?
Subtitles.
Hello?
Ooh, what's in here? Money and food. I love this already. I mean, that's really what matters in life. Getting money and food. Not sure why I did this, actually. Or what I expected as the result. What? Ooh, a wallet. It's mine now. Shut up, radio. Can I pick anything up? Ah, I'm wasting water. It's warm water. Why can't I wash my face in that? We have potatoes and whatnot over here. Oh, I have. Okay. Anything else? I guess nothing. That's. Oh. Oh wow, this is. Well, isn't this cheery? Oh yeah, I'm sure. Everything. Oh.
Shit.
Yep, I'm done. Later, guys. Da 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 da. Screw all of you, you dicks. There's gonna be nothing down here, is there? Fine, go up. I swear to God, there's a splicer up here. I'm gonna kick its ass. Because I have knife that I can't use. But they left me money. And that is okay. Wait, did that radio just shut off? Whatever. Food, I don't need food. Full health, I'm assuming. Don't disappoint us. Oh, the don't disappoint us sign gets an art subtitle. But not from Sodom shall I cleanse thee or whatever. Ooh, I can't go in here. Are my arms just too weak to lift that thing open? Ha ha! Got over here though. And there's. Wait. I can't reach it. How do I squat? Which one is squat? Is that even a coin? Is that a glitch in the Matrix? What is going on? What is squat? Oh well. Like, I can't reach it from here either. Okay. Guess that's a silver dollar I'm not reaching. I mean, either that or it's just not a thing. Oh. Well, I don't really have to worry. I mean, I could probably row myself over there, no problem. Assuming I came from that way. Making a lot of assumptions to say that. Alright, is there anything else here I picked up? I guess this is it, right? Ah, yeah, that's healthy. Stare right into it.
Wait a minute, that card.
Ooh. What if I clicked the wrong one on purpose? Ah, screw it. I'll be smart. Whoa! Huh? Oh, I can't go down? I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking out. What's going on? It's all red. I have incurred interest wrath. No! Oh, no. I understand now. I'm on the Tower of Barad-dûr. And this is the Eye of Sauron. Maybe either that or I'm just tripping balls. That is Armageddon. Waiting to happen. Huh? Ooh, what's going on? Huh? Huh? Come on, give me Steampunk Sauron.
Alright. Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Every fiber of my being says don't sit in there. Like if it... I mean, this just looks like a torture chair in a dentist's office. Like, there's just so much no written all over it. Therefore, let's sit on it! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hey, I'm not into this shit. Hey! Wait. Oh, I get it now. Oh, I know what's going on. Oh, shit. Oh my god! It's a roller coaster! Ah, I lost my gun. Oops. Wait, it's gonna be a roller coaster! Oh my god, this is gonna be so cool! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Let's go! Woohoo! Woohoo! Let's go! Yeah! Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Hallelujah.
Huh. How did I not know about this? How did anyone not know about this? This is a very pretty sight, though, I have to admit. Very nice. And they have very nice, elevator? Not really elevator music? Huh. Airships. You know, those remind me of, Castle in the Sky, that Studio Ghibli film. That was a fun film. I should watch that again now. And the feels. Send her savior unto us. We do not reserve finger for our own salvation, though we deserve not his mercy. I don't want to read. Last chance for redemption? No, wait! Oh shit, am I in the church? Ah, damn it. I'm gonna be hearing praise be unto him all the time.
Hey, look, guys! Look over there! A volcano erupted! We're all gonna die.
Oh, man. Can I leave now? Ahem, I'm still tied down. Thank you. Well, very nice. I would also like a refund on my gun. Because I am an American. As we know, the American way is everyone has the right to a gun. That is how it works. Somebody clogged the toilet and it was not me. Oh man, they really clogged that toilet. Ugh. I don't like the fact I'm stepping in it too. Just gonna take the money inside the church. No bad karma will erupt from this at all. No one. This is a welcome center? I mean, how many people get in this way? It's a one-seater too. Like, is this how all new citizens get in? Like, no, really, like, this thing. It's a one-seater machine. What if we had like a family of four or something? Do you mean this thing had to go back and forth all four times? Like, back, boop, 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 like all the time like that? That's inefficient as hell. What about luggage too? Like, how do they get up here? How does anyone move up here? It's over here.
Excuse me. Where am I?
Heaven, friend.
Whoa.
Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Dude, that is not your voice. To myself, unless I want to get made. Yeah, that is not your voice, dude. Your voice is way too low for that face.
Gotta find the exit out of this place.
What is that even? Oh, a wallet. Now I know what it is. This thing came with... Wait, I want the extra money! Oh, hey. But what the... Let me have money! Thank you. Wait. It's just one... Thank you. God, what is money? Thank you, thank you. All the monies.
The seed of the prophet.
Seed of the... Ugh. That is some eugenics. Eugenics. Serious eugenics, though. Huh. Voxophones, huh? Oh, they're like... Okay.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner.
Does he really, though?
Because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer?
Mm-hmm.
Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
I don't know. So I'm assuming that's the way I have to go, seeing how it's... There's a person we talk to. So I'm not gonna go that way. I'm just gonna clean this place out, because I'm kind of an asshole. And look, it came with money. A gift of... So what, you put $3 inside a box? Very fancy looking box? That's your gift? Okay, sure. Clean out everything in this house. Everything around. Oh, what? Hey, money! Oh crap, was there stuff on this one too? Wait. Okay, so... This is squat. Okay, control doesn't do anything. Okay, so that's run. Or run faster, I suppose. Okay. That's good. This is jump, obviously. You gonna say something? Huh? Say something! Dude, your eyes are glassy as hell. Jesus. And you're gonna... Are you gonna fix this this leak here, or what? Seriously, this is just a hazard. I could sue you for this. Really. Oh, is this a race? It's a relay race, isn't it? I'm gonna win! Huh? I'm gonna win! I'm gonna beat you! Suckers! Too slow! Too slow! Ha ha! I beat all of you! Suckers! You slow sack of shits! I am the greatest! Out of my way!
Is it someone new? Someone from...
Oh my god, it's Emperor Palpatine!
Newly come to
Emperor
to be warded clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth.
I'm pretty sure Columbia's in South America.
Will you be cleansed, brother?
Let's end this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Accept baptism? Get on rocket.
Hallelujah!
Back to the rocket it is. Oh, come on, really?
Come, let us cast the trickster out from
the looking to pass through.
Fine.
Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet.
This is really awkward.
In the name of our Lord.
What are you doing? Oh, God! No! No, no, no! 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 Please! No, Papati Saba, Yamete! No, 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 not again, not again! Oh god! Help! Help, 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 help! Someone! Dick! Oh man, I'm in hell already. Did I die already? Did I screw something up? Oh, they gave me back my pistol, though.
What do you want?
We
Shut up. I don't wanna. I'm not getting out of my room. I'm gonna hide under this bed forever and ever. No. 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 I don't wanna. Get my bed. Never getting me. Fine. What do you want? Jesus, I drink so much. What the hell do you assholes want? I'm trying to sleep, damn it. Oh. What the hell was in that beer? Oh, no, 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 no! What happened? They didn't do anything else to me while I was in there, did they? Oh shit, I lost health for that.
Priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
You asshole, I actually lost health for that. Landmark and figure out where that pricks! Locate the Statue of Columbia. How do I even know we have one of those?
A key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above
and
all other nations.
Oh! I have arrow.
Prophet fills our lungs with water.
I have GPS.
So better love the air.
Thank you. You're just gonna let me take it. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Sure. Can I eat this bird too? No, let me eat this bird.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels.
George Washington?
And lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt, so that I.
Ah, crap! This is like a city of just religious people. Like it just hurts to listen to this. Shh. Come on, let me eat this bird. No. Nope. Let me eat this damn bird. I can't even. Oh, they had money. What are my apples? Okay, eating an apple sounds like I'm taking like gas. What the hell?
You see its divine hand at work. You discern.
Oh my God! Shut up.
Because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools.
I know, right?
All right.
Ah.
So got a girl to find.
Interesting how we have a talking protagonist. See, BioShock does do things right. They have a the first time they have a talking protagonist, they know exactly what the player's feeling. Like, shut up. Anyways, listen. I would like to go find, apparently, the Statue of Columbia. Oh. Wow, that is actually really nice. I mean, damn. Wow. I mean, really, damn. Huh. No one's gonna mind, right? No one does! God, I'm like a hobo. I don't know what this salt. Gotta keep up my body salts, huh? No, I'm sure it's gonna be like helpful later. It's gonna be like Eve. Like in BioShock 22, is this just gonna be like Eve? Oh my God, is this gonna be like the prequel to how it happened? Like, did this whole city just sink and become Rapture? It'd be so cool. Nothing? Really? Nothing? Just gonna let me... Really? Okay, sure, fine, whatever. Doo-doo-doo.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just
Oh my God, way. I have yet to meet this Father Comstock guy and I fucking hate him. Sup, kid? Don't take the kid's wallet, huh? Which way am I supposed to go? That way. Oh, how convenient. But then what's over here? Now I know how to... Ooh, trash can! Aw, there's nothing in the trash cans. Did someone just leave a pair of shoes? Who even does that?
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the party was
behind schedule. Love the guys who are just there for the job. Can do without your shit. Ooh. Let's listen to him talk.
And then the Archangel showed a vision. A city, lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man. And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, Prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?
Okay. Awesome. He has grandeur as well. I love it already. I'm gonna fucking kill this guy. Like, that's not even calling it. It's bound to happen. I'm just gonna fucking call this guy. You know, they're leaving me a lot of stuff, and I totally don't need it. But am I gonna come back this way? Because shit if I am.
Hey, citizen. You're looking fit.
Oh yeah, I went through some swimming. So yes, I'm looking fit. Seriously though, if I have to come back this way and I just ate all that stuff... Oops. I really hope I didn't eat it. I mean, I guess, okay, I should avoid all the food and the... Like, I should avoid the food, right? And the soda pops with the salts, because I don't even have a salt bar yet. Ooh, trash can! Oh, wait, I already cleaned it, duh. I pay attention good. Hey,
sorry,
you.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
Yeah, sure, yeah, I was just planning to jump off right now, you know? I mean, but considering the sheer religiousness of this place and how it's up in your face about it, I might just jump. Ooh, raffle? How about a raffle? I never win anything, but I want a raffle.
Raffle and fair.
Yeah, I want. Where am I going? This way. Wait, where are you at? Okay, still that way. I should realize that, considering that there's not that many options this way anyways. Didn't miss anything, right? I hate if I miss something. Like, I want to get all the money that these guys are just going to let me take. We have tons of food here, too.
Warm temperatures and light variable wind throughout the afternoon.
That's very nice.
A beautiful day for the fish.
Oh yeah, my health's full, but... Okay, my health's full, why are you letting me eat this banana? nothing in the meat box? Tell me I'm a good person! Woo, where are you? Beware the false Shepard. Seeks to only lead our lamb astray. A streepy. Definitely him. No, actually, you know what? That guy. No, he's cool. Fuck you, man. It's not me. I'm too awesome. Who is the lamb? Well, isn't that just fun? Okay, and you just have these lying around. Just saying, weather damage is a thing. So what's over here?
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Oh, she digs me. I know it. Where have I heard her voice before? Oh my God, she's Lust. Oh, she voiced Lust in the Full Metal Alchemist dub. That's where I heard her before. Ooh, more things to listen to, and more money to steal. Excellent. Let's listen to this douchebag again.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again.
Nah, I'm pretty sure I'm the same guy. Drowning. His name is Drowning.
Until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
First name, help me, I'm. Wait a minute, hold on. What? Oh my god, Barbershop Quartet! Yes! Can I just have these guys follow me around as I go? That'd be amazing. Come on, let them follow me around. No, come on, I want you guys. Please. You guys are adorable. Come on, I would instantly give this game 10 out of 10 if you guys just followed me around the entire time. Assuming I go through whatever I did in Bioshock 1 and 2, like just blasting my way through splicers and crazy people, just... Come on, help me. Come on, do it, please. Woohoo, again! No, don't leave! Aww! Man. Sardines and peanuts. No, I gotta... only if I need them. And I don't need them right now because my health is 100%. Right. Well, okay, just to be safe. I'll eat the sardines. Yeah, no difference to my health, honestly, so... Awesome, whole lot of nothing. Why can't I switch the other barrels? It's because that one barrel's on top of them? Like, am I just too weak to lift barrels?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
A telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh. How the hell did I get a telegram? I just got here. No one even knew I was coming.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop.
What the hell is...
Lutess.
Lutess? Who the hell's Lutess? Ooh, I can use the telescope. Is this gonna help me? It really doesn't help me, huh? Alright, whatever. Whatever. I'm just searching through your stuff like a homeless guy. All good, though. All is good. So I just gotta get onto that thing.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I'm so awkward.
Hello. No one's ever talked to me before.
Who throws money out in the trash can?
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me?
Not really, no.
Well, friend.
But then again, I'm kind of an asshole, so.
Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall.
Whoa, what are they doing?
No, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about.
Vigors?
Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself.
Jeremiah Fink? What?
Has tasted the divine gift of the vigor. One swig and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers.
Oh, hi, wow. They are a bunch of Sith Lords. Ooh, more movies! Why? Why is Jimmy's friend jealous? Oh, that's, Wow, we are 1912. Oh, especially for kids. 20% of the tobacco! 100% of the rat poison! Is this free? I don't care anymore.
Find the devil, good sir, and cast young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of bucking bronco.
Alright, what am I doing? And why am I doing it? Right mouse to use vigor. Haha.
There's devil number one.
Am I helping? I'm helping.
Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll.
What am I doing? Oh, there you are.
And that's three. We have a winner.
I'm the only one playing.
And remember, if you
woohoo! Money!
Tumble,
I got money for this? Screw it!
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
She's totally taking me. I am getting so much game here.
Give me one of those.
Drink up.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Oh, whoa. Oh, man. What's in that stuff? I don't want to black out again. Oh, she's totally into me, yeah. Except I'm freaking out. Like, a lot. Oh, shit. Hey, you mate, baby. Behind the Statue of Columbia tonight? Oh. I got a movie.
Turn machines into allies.
Oh. Oh, it's... Okay, so these are like Eve from BioShock 1 and 2. Okay. Or Adam.
Who was that?
The greatest acid trip of my life.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
Machine,
listen,
huh?
That don't mean me.
Haha.
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
Because you're a freaking idiot.
Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine...
Hey!
Four tails.
Oh, it's the British couple.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Guys, don't you remember me? The rowing? Come on, rowing! Huh? Rowing?
I won't leave until you do. You have my word on that.
Really? Anything?
He does show a certain lack of initiative.
Fine, just ignore me, that's cool. Dicks. I want your money now. Give me all your money, I'm feeling really, really annoyed by this. Oh, whoa. Alright, items I don't actually need. Amazing. Oh, that guy.
Look at that one.
Oh, ladies.
Just fine to me.
Mary, you are a living, walking scandal.
Oh, ladies, I am not lost. I have found you. Also, your peanuts are mine now. And that is how you pick up women. You walk right up to them, tell them what you feel, and then steal their peanuts, and just leave.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, then we gotta have the best.
Huh? They got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Uh-huh. What are the Vox? What are Vox? Whoa! Hell? What drugs?! What are these drugs? And thanks for the money, but what are the drugs? Oh my god! Aren't you kids cute? Let's listen to people talk. Oh. Do I really want to go in there?